Well, good afternoon, everybody. Look at this. We're not at home.
Hi. Yeah.
And look who's here. Steve and Imee. Wow. We kinda thought they disappeared into the woodwork here. They went to Samar to her folks and everything else, and in the process their truck broke down. They got a multicab. And unfortunately they're here, but the multicab is still in Tacloban. So yeah, I had some major repair and it needs an overhaul and everything, so they're getting that taken care of in the meantime. And of course, look who else is here. Yeah, Cheryl's here too. We asked if it was okay if we could bring her along and introduce her and that. So John, if you're watching, she's being fed and taken care of. You don't have to worry. Yeah, she's being spoiled. So, and I know John's probably watching here. So, hello to you too, John. Hope you're doing good, and we all miss you here. And the first opportunity when you get back, we'll introduce you to Steve and Imee also, and take you out and show you where their farm is south of town here. But in the meantime, there's a San Meg light waiting on the table there, so I think I'm gonna say goodbye for now. Just wanted to show everybody that yes, we're not at home, and Steve and Imee are back, minus a vehicle for right now, so kind of hard for them to get around. But I'm sure they'll be doing fine, and you'll probably be going back in the next couple weeks in order to bring their multi-cab back. And of course,
cheers, Mike.
Oh boy, here's the cutest one of all. Yeah, there she is. Yeah.
She's
so coming back to the camera here, I'm gonna say goodbye for now. Everybody have a good day. Like and subscribe. And we'll be back again soon. So I hope hopefully the Lord will bless each one of you as much as He's blessed Beth and I, with all of our good friends, our good neighbors, and wow, it definitely is a wonderful life.